sure if you can hear me over the waves, but this is one of my favorite beaches for beachcombing and to come and do bits of crochet as well. As you can see, the tide is nearly right in and the sea's quite choppy, so there are some nice big waves. On a clear day, just up there, you could see the Skellig Islands, where there's an ancient monastery and a large gannet colony, but it's a bit too hazy today to see anything. So I'll just continue around. That's Ballan Skelligs over here, a little village. And then just around the corner, along a couple of miles, is Waterville, where I live. So that's that, really.